Going up that river was like traveling back to the earliest beginnings of the world, when vegetation rioted on the earth and the big trees were kings. The sun was fierce. The land seemed to glisten and drip with steam. The great wall of vegetation, an exuberant and entangled mass of trunks, branches, leaves, boughs, festoons motionless, was like a rioting invasion of soundless life.